Welcome to the Popeye Show on Cartoon Network. Our first cartoon this evening comes from 1936, and it features an uncharacteristically bold Wimpy. So now, from Fleischer Studios, here's Bridge Ahoy. While we've commented on Bluto and Popeye's many professions in previous shows, we've neglected to mention the occupations of Olive Oil. Multi-talented Olive has gone from trapeze artist to nurse to blacksmith to short order cook to cheerleader, to name a few. Now, Olive is running a pet store in this 1939 Fleischer Studios short, Leave Well Enough Alone. Oh, did we mention that Olive was once a public stenographer? And a model? When we return, the animals get a bit wild when Popeye and Olive visit the zoo. While it's usually Sweet Pea that Popeye's chasing around a zoo setting, as in the cartoons Little Sweet Pea and Baby Wants Spinach, it's Olive who's getting the animals all excitable in the cartoon coming up.
Oh, there.
While Baby Wants Spinach is Famous Studios' remake of the Fleischer's Little Sweet Pea, our last cartoon is a famous that's not a remake. From 1944, here's Pitch and Woo at the Zoo. Out of 231 Popeye theatricals, you've just seen three of them. That's it for this episode of The Popeye Show. Thanks for watching, and tune in next time.
Set your alarm clocks. It's the new Sunday lineup on Cartoon Network. So forget about the comics. You can read those later. And besides, your hands won't get all newspapery. It's Dexter's Laboratory, Kids Next Door, Courage the Cowardly Dog, The Powerpuff Girls, The Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy, and Ed, Edd and Eddy, starting Sunday mornings at 7 on Cartoon Network.